is James at JAlly Farms. Welcome to another day in the life. And what we're doing today, we're tilling up some beds and Christmas tree preparation for the fields we got back here. Enjoy the video. We got a cool tractor to do it with. Well, our friend's tractor, he's driving the tractor and we're tilling it up. Okay, here's some more tractor work. Right there, he's just doing that little bit right above, well, I don't know, we're going to call it a road, but not necessarily be a road, but we're going to call it a road. And I wanted to show you, bring it up here for a bit. Get in a close view. Let me bring you up closer to the tractor. More video. I was hoping you could get a little bit better, but it's fine. Tiller action here. Close up on that tiller. Okay, I'm not a professional camera guy. There we go. Hey, you guys know that, right? Alright. Thank you. Hey guys, and welcome back. I'm going to be spraying lines that we towed up earlier today. I'll show you that right here. See each of those, we got the lines. Actually, after I spray them, I'm gonna go ahead and mow the grass in the middle of them too. And the grass over there. When we had the guy in the tractor come out, I mowed the lines in the grass. Wasn't really that straight, but I think we could make them a little bit straighter with the trees when we plant the actual trees. We'll get a line and put a stake on each side and just plant right by the line. So these I already sprayed these all the way down to the back over here. I'm not sure I sprayed that one, so I'm gonna spray this one real quick, and then I'm gonna do the other ones over there. But what we're doing, what we're using actually, is Chapin 15 gallon pull behind sprayer right there. It's got the line hooks up to the, I don't know if you can see that, but there's a wire hooking up to the battery and the tractor and going back to the motor here. And there's two tanks on this. There's a big tank. It's a 15 gallon water tank. And then you got another roughly gallon and a quarter, gallon and a half type bucket or, container that holds the actual mixture. So what the motor does, it pulls from the mixture and it pulls from the sprayer, and it sprays it out the back with, now I'd say they were regular water sprinkler type sprayers in the back, and it probably does about 15 or 20 psi in there. So the setting I got this on It has a setting of 1 through 7. So I have it on 7 for the most spray, or the best mixture, the highest mixture. I'm not sure what mixture it is, but if we need more, I guess I could go back over it again and put some more on it.